underside of your index finger knuckle and the meaty part of your palm, the heel pad here. If you draw a line between these two points, they want to rest on your number two bevel. And you start from the top, that's your number one, and then two is the next one over. Of course, for a right-hander, that is going over to your right. For a left-hander, you would do it the other way around.